Hey, many of musklaps it här vet alla som en killen Payback. See you. Welcome to the day of the Finnish language again. And yes, I have my Finland shirt on as every time. I have two Finland t-shirts and I use them in every video. I think you recognize that. So, yeah, I will put the Finnish flag on my back from the beginning that I don't forget it. Because that happened in a few videos. So, yeah, and I have my Finnish sanakirja. I think, I don't know the English word for that. Oh my god. But maybe you will know what sanakirja means. It is German-Finnish word book. Oh, I don't think that's the right name. And I think I will say something in Finnish on the first word I have when I turn this over. And the first word what comes in my thing is kotona. Yeah, it means at home, I think. It's Finnish German, so I have to translate in English. And the second word is, I have to choose something. This is silly. And I don't have the English word for that. And one third word is tiedustella. Okay, I can translate that in English. So that's enough for today of my Finnish lesson. I will do another stamina song because I haven't done that in a long time, and that was actually my first video with the day of the Finnish language, so I thought yeah, just do a stamina song again. And today I'm gonna do Kuudet Raamit, and yes, I have no idea what that means. I could just watch, but that would take time enough. So yes, with this band the whole thing of the day with the Finnish language started. So it's the first stamina song of this year 2019, and it was of course a request. There were many requested songs by Stamina, and I have two. Then this one, I have listened to Stamina a lot, so I don't know the name of the songs, but I think when the song started I will recognize it. If not, it would be cool as well, of course, but yeah, just I have to do some space, so let's do it.
Kastaa ulos. mutta kulma ei saa. Jään kuutioni, pääni vankilaan.
It's over. Yes, I recognize this one, and I really like it. It's a bit unusual song to start with, just like the song kicks in. It's a bit unusual, and I really like when his voice gets more a bit aggressive or something. Yeah, really nice listen to number. Maybe not one of my favorites, but definitely nice to listen. And yeah, I like this. I think it's a chorus melody. You know what I'm talking about. I don't want to sing, that's awful. Yeah, great number by Stamina, but I think I like more the bit more aggression ones. This is very melodic and I like this, but I'm not totally sold by this one. Yeah, definitely, I think a good one to start with this band. But I like these more aggressive things from this band. I don't know why, because I think I like his more aggressive voice more than the just the clean vocals. Maybe you agree or disagree. Yeah, maybe you can prove me wrong with other song from this band. Of course, you can tell me that in the comments, you know that. Definitely a good one. I don't know from which album this is. Maybe it was the album cover I was looking at the whole time. I don't know, I have to be honest. I have listened to them a lot, but I don't know which albums. I know that one album with a tooth on it. But I think that's the band symbol, so maybe it's on nearly every album, I don't know. Maybe you can tell me that as well. But I enjoyed it, it was a lot of fun. I'm in such a good mood today. Yeah, because it's my free day from work. So, yeah, and I love these Mondays with the Day of the Finnish Language. Yeah. So, I think that was it for today. I don't know why. But, yeah. You have to excuse, I don't know what's wrong in my brain today. Oh, that weekend was so funny. Yeah, this weekend was so funny. So, yeah, give me more Stamina, I love this band. And still, I want to see them live, I hope they come into Germany in one day. Damn. Oh, I have to travel to Finland this summer to go to a festival or something. I have to check out which band is coming, because I have a friend who's want to go with me. But that's not for sure, because money not flying from the heaven. I think that's a sentence in Germany. I don't know if it's working in English as well. So anyway, guys, thank you for that request. That was awesome. And I really hope we see us the next time on the Day of the Finnish Language. Of course, there's a lot of bands you gave me. I will check them out. And yeah, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel. It would be so awesome. And I really hope we see us the next time. Niemeni on myrskylapsi. Moikka.